Welcome to Pilate, the only talk show that's always running a little behind. I'm your host.
Thanks for having me. I'm excited to be here, finally.
Sorry about the delay. We were just calculating the circumference of our audience's patience.
Well, I hope you got the right answer.
We're still working on it. Aha, yes, 3.14 times our expected start time. So, tell us about your latest project. I'm sure it's been a real circle of success.
That was a terrible pun.
Hey, we're just trying to round out the conversation. Host, and now it's time for our irrational segment, where we explore the weird and wonderful world of math. So, tell us about your work with Pi.
Well, I've been studying its applications in all fields available.
Wait. Oh no, we're already running 3.14 minutes behind schedule.
That's not how Pi works.
Don't worry, we'll just round up the conversation. Why did Pi go to therapy?
I probably don't know why.
It just feels irrational. This segment is just us eating pie, but remember, just after the show.
Thank you for watching.